Decorah Eagles. I miss you so much. I hope that while we are away from one another, you continue to be respectful, responsible, safe, ready to learn, and amazing. Make today a great day.
Hi, Decorah Eagles, Mrs. Foss here. I miss all of your smiling faces so very much. Always remember, you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, smarter than you think, and loved more than you know. Miss you, Decorah Eagles.
Hi, Decorah friends, Mrs. Garrett here, hoping that you are staying safe, practicing your patience, and being kind to one another. And we'll see you again soon.
Look at you, grown tall and wise. Your dreams so big they touch the sky. We met last August and now it's April. How did the year pass by so soon? I'll miss you more than you will ever know, and I'm rooting for you wherever you go.
Hi, Decorah, it's Mrs. Amen. I miss you. Can't wait to be back with you soon. Bye.
Being with you every day has turned my world upside down. I miss you. Love, Mrs. Hine.
Hi, Decorah Eagles. It's Mrs. Ross here, coming to you live from my distance learning classroom. I have been a teacher at Decorah School for a long time, and certainly this is something that is brand new for all of us. So we are going to just continue to work hard and persevere. We thank your families for helping you out at home. Moms, dads, brothers and sisters, we just appreciate all of you. So keep doing the great work that you're doing. Soon it'll get warm out, we'll be able to get outside, and I can't wait to see you all in the halls of Decorah School soon. Bye.
Hi Decorah, it's Mrs. Richter here. I'm just here to say our learning is no problema because
all in this together, once we know that we are, we're all stars, and we see that we're all in this together.
So, stay strong. Stay healthy. Stay working. Because you are all utterly amazing. We miss you, Decorah. Bye.
Hi, my Decorah friends. I miss seeing your sweet little faces every day. I've been at home with my kids, Jada, Jake, Matthew, and Macy. And we just want to say,
we
are
all in this together.
We're all in this together. So I want you guys to all stay strong and keep smiling and keep shining.
Hi Decorah families, this is Mrs. Davidson. I'm your lunch lady at school. I really miss serving breakfast and lunch to you all. Remember, stay safe, eat healthy. Bye.
Exercising daily, and we'll see you soon.
Hey friends, I miss you and I love you.
Hi Decorah friends, it's me, third grade teacher, Mrs. Losey. We're all in this together. Can't wait to see you soon.
Miss everyone.
We miss everyone.
And we heart Decorah.
Yay, Decorah. Go Decorah Eagles. Bye.
Thank you.